Graph each equation on graph paper, then drag each equation to the correct graph. Y equals 2x plus 1 half, and we're using the y equals mx plus b, or the slope-intercept graphing method. So y equals mx plus b. So the y is the output, the x is the input, m is the slope, or rise over run, and b, that's the y-intercept. So we get the b right here for the first equation, it's 1 half. So I'm going to estimate right about there, 1 half, about halfway between 0 and 1. And then the slope is 2. So from this point, I'm going to go up 1, 2, and then right 1. And then I can go ahead and draw a line through these two points. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do a couple more points just to make it easier. 1, 2, right 1, up 1, 2, right 1. And you can see the pattern, how a line is being formed by these points. And I'll do some this way also. Right there. There. Let's see if I can draw a line through these. That's pretty good. Go through right here also. Okay, so there's the first one. Y equals 2x plus 1 half. Let's take a look at the second equation. Y equals x plus 2. The b is 2. So on the y-axis, I'm going to put a point on 0, 2. Now m, it's just y equals x plus 2. The m is an invisible 1. Well, it means I'm going to, from the intercept, I'm going to go up 1, right 1. Up 1, right 1. Up 1, right 1. And so forth. And the pattern continues in both directions. And all these points put together make the line. Okay, and that's what the graph should look like for y equals x plus 2. For y equals negative x plus 2, the y-intercept is 2. And this time the slope is a negative 1. So I'm going to go down 1, right 1, down 1, right 1, down 1, right 1, and so forth. And all these points put together make up the line. Okay, so it looks like that. That's y equals negative x plus 2. Y equals negative 2x plus 1. The y-intercept is a plus 1, so I'll put a point there. And then the slope is negative 2, which means I'll go down 2 and then right 1. Down 2, right 1. Down 2, right 1. Like that. And all these points together make up the line. So that's what that graph should look like. Y equals negative 2x plus 1.